The following video is a recap of Porygon Community Day. Welcome to Lewis's Adventures Place Pokemon Go with me, Lewis Marinucci, as your host. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for alerts of when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. In this video, I hope to catch as many shiny Porygon and also be able to complete the new special research quest that comes with this community day that you get when you buy the ticket in the in-game store. Well, Porygon Community Day got off to a bit of a slow start. It would be a bit frustrating until the first shiny, and then later on during the day I was in a long drought. But in the end, I had fun. I finally completed the special research that came with this community day, and of course I was able to get a total of 23 shiny Porygon. Yes, my final count is 23, as you will see at the end of this video. Enjoy, everyone. We'll be right back. Well, this was a great community day. My final shiny count in the number of shiny Porygon I caught, 23. Yes, 23 shiny Porygon is how many I caught on this community day, everyone. And I am happy about my haul. This is Lewis saying, thanks for watching, everyone. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch. And remember, it's time for adventure. Also, during these times, when going out, always wear a mask, carry hand sanitizer with you, or wash your hands, and always practice social distancing.